Well, good morning. Today is Thursday, the 7th of September 2017, and I just came doing my morning workout cycling. I have to be cautious and caution other people who cycle also. Sometimes drivers don't really care or not really paying attention what they're doing when they're driving. This morning I almost got hit by a woman driver because she was actually talking on her cell phone when I was crossing an intersection. So I actually had to stop very quickly before she could realize that I was in the middle of the street. So that's how dangerous it could get if you yourself are not putting attention. When I used to work at UPS, they always told us, when you get into an intersection, always make sure to look left, right, then left, and then begin your crossing. That's because I was driving a UPS truck. But you can also apply the same rules when you are riding your bicycle and you're crossing an intersection. Always make sure to look left, right, then left again. But don't trust that either, because at times like what happened to me today, you have to put all your senses, pay attention. The minimum thing can become a catastrophic. Anyway, aside from that, I'll show you something that I recorded this morning on my route. So, hope you like it. Okay, I am right now in City Island. But let me just pause it and put it where you need to be first. Okay. This is City Island. See a little bit of City Island is about. Here is where they have their baseball games. And in that area over there, soccer. Seconds. This is the bridge, and to my left, the Susquehanna River. Pride of the Susquehanna. front street. This is where I'll stop.